Hold that thought, Mother.
Ah! I love darn natural causes got you once again there, didn't they? Well, you show them next time. Would you do that for me, huh?
Sure.
You asked I train him, Master. Prepare him for life's labors. You ordered it. Now you admonish me.
Be careful of your tone and temper, Shade. You are in my employ. You could be wandering the pastures of Elysium again instead. Or lesser plains, if I so choose.
What would you have me do?
I shall be giving it some thought. Until then, you just watch that hall, and watch yourself as well.
Achilles.
Cerberus goes about his business, gnawing in this case.
More pets? More pets.
Understand you've journeyed well beyond the pits of Tartarus, my friend. Another most heroic feat of yours. And truth be told, I find it quite inspiring.
Inspiring enough to make you want to sing again?
Oh, that's a rather bold insinuation, Zagreus. I don't know that I've the will for that. I need some time to think. Is that all right?
Of course. I like the sound of this. Work approved, and here's the fee, good contractor. No sign of Dusa. Here's the catch of the day. Fair market value. Appreciate your patience. Can grow stronger. See you, Mira. Ready, Exegriff?
Think he can take me, boyo?
What's that one do? Go with that one. I'm going to get through all this. Say, Skelly, don't suppose you'd care to tell me how the infamous Twin Fists of Malphon came to be right here in this very courtyard, would you?
Nope, not any of my business, pal, which is to say, I didn't see a thing. And even if I did, it isn't what I'm paid to do. Don't you have someone in your fancy house there paid to keep watch over stuff like that? Ask them.
All right, maybe I will. That ought to liven things up.
A mortal's life is short. And fraught with pain. Is that truly the life you yearn for, boy?
What's life without a little pain? Some modifications to the rail are in order. Need all the firepower I can get. More witches. Rearming. I thank you, my lord Uncle Zeus, for your benevolence and your thunderous might.
You honor me, young man, as well you should, for I am ruler of Olympus, am I not? Such courtesies are shown me constantly, yet I appreciate them all. Your father must have told you that his governance over the underworld is due more to the weaving of the fates than by his choice. Admittedly, he got the short end of the stick, whereas Poseidon and myself, why, we've been doing rather well indeed.
For this, haven't you? Stay out of my way next. A little offering for you, good Lady Demeter. I'm deeply grateful for your willingness to aid me in all this.
I must acknowledge and accept your thoughtful gift of nectar, Zagreus. Would that the mortals show deference thus. I see the noble king of the Olympians has reached you prior to me, Zagreus. I wonder which of all his many lies he's told you last.
Ice cold. Come, fishies. Bite this. Hellfish. way. Strength. Of Olympus. Time to face the Furies. Oh, good.
Murder?
How about no? No murder. No murder!
Murder.
She won't be back anytime soon. Well, Father? Could try a different one. To go but up in the bag. Now we're getting somewhere. More wave makers. Set. time.
Happy to be in the area, boss. Seeing as the mortal folk up here keep dying off, and someone's gotta bring their souls down to your domain now, don't they?
Slavag. On to the next one. This isn't good. On. The gods. Clear for now. Good. Hey, Charon, I'm an Asphodel now, aren't I? I'd always heard this was some flower-covered meadow-type place, not such a terrifying hellscape. Couldn't agree more, mate. Cheers, mate. Come and get it. you reconstitute again.
Beautiful.
We'll have you back here soon enough, I think.
Won't bother asking how come all my keepsakes are here. Closer. Check. Another day or night in paradise. It up. Hades. Did Daedalus himself build all of this?
Where are you now, I wonder? And what?
Leave me be to my eternal paradise, damn you.
Thank you. It's that big soul catcher again.
Aphrodite.
Lady Aphrodite, I am truly blessed simply to have made your acquaintance, so this is for you.
Lasting relationships are built on reciprocity. So if you lavish me with gifts, why, what am I to do but give you something in return?
I'm honored, Aphrodite.
Sometimes our hearts become so full that they could burst. If only you could see how much I care. I would do anything to aid you in your plight. My heartfelt blessings be with you, dearest.
Heartbreak time. What's on offer? Just what I need.
Thank you.
these two.
See here, Asterius. The god-hated fiend is back once more to be destroyed by our joint righteous fury.
God-hated? You'll have to be more specific. I have the gods on my side. Though, I suppose you do too. Why can't they make up their minds?
They have made up their minds. They stand united against darkness, as do I. With the exception of Asterius here, who serves the light. Let's serve it now, my friend. To battle!
Cower uncontrollably, you monster. For there's naught else you can do against my might. My cheering's not for you, monster.
Happy to entertain you, Shades. coin goes in, that comes out. That was Elysium. Cheers. The underworld's entryway.
Thou the means to reach you with my blessing, nephew. Such strange alliances we forge these days.
Electric. Delicious. Which tunnel? This one, I guess. I'm burning up. Feel all tingly. Take this one.
Thank you, mate.
Extra blessing. Maybe it's in here. Something for Cerberus. Stronger still. Got this delicious sack of meal for you, boy. That's a bite. That is a scupper. Here's the fee.
Joyfully, the Hound of Hell accepts another satyr sack.
Thanks, boy. I don't think I'll ever get accustomed to the breeze.
Ah, but there you are, boy, finally. Despite my knowing you are always late for everything, here you've outdone yourself by quite some time.
Oh, shut up and get your fork. Burn away that regal cape and let's get to this then. I'd no idea you had all these capes to spare. Must have a whole entire storage chamber full of them.
Your mockery of me may temporarily embolden you, but achieves nothing useful in the end.
Something, Father.
You brought this on yourself. Thank you. darkness.
Show yourself. We're not finished.
I shall not fall for you again.
Call.
Remember that I vanquished Titans, boy.